Maybe in a hot minute. So guys, I am in labor. Already have my yoga ball. Things on me. Now I'm looking straight crazy. I feel like I'm cross-eyed. These contractions ain't no joke. This is the only thing that I had.
I hear you, but I don't see you.
Some like chicken broth soup.
What should you be doing?
This is the one. I'm going crazy, y'all. Pray for me. These things ain't no joke. I'm gonna try to record a contraction.
Okay, so, it's like you calling me.
So y'all can see. That's my auntie over there.
Hello?
Yes, y'all. I am going crazy, okay? I am losing my mind. My wig ain't even glued on. That's
who
why
are you
I keep holding
it.
YouTube.
How much you got on your phone?
Wait, how long is it? Oh my gosh, they never lasted a whole minute. Hey y'all, so I'm back. It has been, he was born at 4:16 p.m. and it is now like 1:05 in the morning. So however many hours it's been, that's how old he is. I'm like so tired. Like so tired. I had to change rooms again. Yeah, so I will talk to y'all in the morning because I'm starting to get sleepy. The food is disgusting. This is breakfast. Like, that's supposed to be oatmeal. This is breakfast, y'all. Hey y'all, so it is the next day. It's like 10 in the morning and I look beat up. I look beat up, crusted, musty, disgusting, wig sliding. Okay. What's the matter? Hold on, y'all. I don't know why people just crying, but I'm gonna burp him a little bit. I don't want to show his face yet, so. However, he is 20 inches long and was like literally
an ounce off of 7 pounds, which I do not, I can't believe it, because he's so heavy and had me eating everything. And then he got out when I birthed him, he came out really greedy. So thumbnail. I know my wig's sliding, y'all. When I was giving birth, my wig was back here. I don't know if I said that in another clip, but I'm literally running off of like 10 minutes of sleep. Oh my gosh. Lashes are sliding and lifting. I had to take my nose ring out. And everything was just really crazy. 10 hours of labor. Okay. No epidural. And they put medicine in my IV one time. I felt like they could have put some. I look really beat up. He had to get some tests done and stuff. So my butt's out, y'all. I had to get stitches. He's so cute. I'm gonna show a little pinky thing. Oh, that's all y'all get. Till I decide to post it. Cause I don't know when I'm gonna upload this video. I haven't uploaded on YouTube in months. So guys, this is what I have. He's over there sleeping. This is what I have. Okay. Catch y'all later. I'm trying to enjoy some time with my baby. I will see you all later.